How you doing? Welcome back to Kyocin and Mark Taekwondo. Today we're going to be continuing with the bow staff here. So we did a couple things in our previous videos. Now, if you haven't seen those videos, I recommend you go back and watch them. They're going to be in my bow staff playlist, so go check them out there if you haven't already. Now, if you have checked them out, well, you know that we've covered figure eights. We've covered even going behind the back and throwing it. So we're going to keep on advancing our techniques, like we said in the first video. So we're going to cover something called an over-the-top, or maybe a helicopter. It depends on who you ask, honestly, but from here, pretty much what you do is you bring the bow staff over the top, and you continue to spin it. There's a couple ways you can do it. You can either spin it on an open palm, or you can spin it through your fingers on the top, and it really depends on your personal preference which one you do, but I'll cover both of them just for the basics of it. So ready? So just for, you know, example's sake, we'll start pretending I struck down like this. So the bow staff's going to be down on my left side. Now on the video it's going to be reversed, but don't worry. So it's on this side. I'm going to bring it up, and as I bring it up, you're going to use that momentum of this, and it's going to go up in the air, and then you're going to bring it back down. So let's bring that back. Ready? So up in the air, back down. Now, it's hard to do the open palm thing really slow, but you can also not really grip it as much, just go open palm with it. Now, what this is good for is this is a great way to get the bow staff from one side to the back of your body, especially if you're doing a demonstration, because, you know, it's easy to do spins all the way around your body when you're standing still, but if you're going through techniques, sometimes it'll be hard to just randomly go into a figure eight, so you might need to take a different approach to getting it all the way around your body. And plus, it just looks pretty cool, am I right? So let's go over a couple things you can do with practices. So ready? Make sure you're in an open area, because trust me, you will hit stuff with this if you're doing it inside. So bring it down. You're going to want to bring it up and around your body, and then catch it behind you, just for starts, just so you know how to do it. So ready? So bring it up and around, and catch it. Up and around, and then kill the spin right there. Now, as you get better with this, you're going to be wanting to add this into more spins. So, for example, here you could bring it around your body, behind the back, and then you could spin it again. Or you can do another trick from there. You can honestly do pretty much anything you want after it lands right here, because this is a pretty basic position with the bow staff. You can bring it back in front of you and strike. You can go behind you. You can even try to throw it under your leg. No, we haven't covered that trick yet. Maybe a new video. So let's go over it again, right? And this is hard to do with your left hand, so just be a little bit careful with this. So, ready? Bring it up, over the head, and around. Now make sure you don't try to do too many spins up there. I mean, you can try to prolong it for like a very long time just using your fingers, but then eventually you're just going to run out of momentum. It's going to get really slow. So you're going to want to keep it maybe between like 4 and 5 rotations, because by like the 6th rotation, you're just going to be using your fingers to spin it. And now, you know, good for you if you can keep it spinning really fast with just your fingers, but that initial momentum is going to end up fading away. So now that we've covered going over the head, we can put it into a combination move. So I'm just making sure she's not too close.
Are you drinking the basketball hoop, Bella?
Okay, anyway, get out.
I have time for this.
A combination from here. Ready? We're going to add up a couple things. So let's start off here. Down, as always, feet together, ready, and yet, do the good bow, starting off our demo. We could open up with a couple basic strikes. We could just step forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, step down, now from here, bring it up around, behind the back, toss it, step back, figure eight, and then we can go 360 spin, drop it, and then right there. Now, of course, you can keep on adding, like, it can be an endless combination of stuff you can do from here. But just to keep it simple, let's try something like that. So open up, step forward, just go for the 4 direction, 4 points. You're going to step down, diagonal, bring it up around you, and right from there. You've mastered, you know, the helicopter if you can do it up to that point. Now after here, of course, you can bring it up around, catch it, step back, figure it, and you can do anything you want. So now that we master this, it just adds to your arsenal. You have more techniques to use. So as always, keep on practicing, keep on adding up those techniques, and good luck, and I'll see you next time.